Okay, so this is gonna be probably like a really bad quality video because like normally I record like me playing on my phone. But right now I'm recording like of me playing. Like I'm literally recording my computer. So I'm gonna show you how to get a secret item in Wild Horse Island right here. So, if you look in the description, like, right here, it says, obtain the handy elf badge. One second. Obtain the handy elf badge in North Pole to get a free North Pole accessory for your horse. And a lot of people don't really know how to do that, how to get that badge. So, I'm going to show you how to get that badge. My computer just died. One moment. So, you're just gonna go to the North Pole. It's literally a game. It has the link, but I've got it in my recents. And play it. I turned up my brightness. I'm going to spawn at the workshop. Because this is where you're gonna get the badge. Okay, so, right over here on the left, it'll show you a toy to make, and it'll show you all the tools you need to make that toy. So, there are all these crates, and they have different stuff in them. It just changed. It was a tree, but now it's a drone. Everyone's working on the same toy. You grab the tools that it shows over here. Like, I just brought the metal over. And I already got the badge. So, it's not gonna show me, it's not gonna say, like, you know, you got the badge and stuff. But, once the toy is done being made, which, obviously you can see because it's a new one, it'll come over here and it'll say, you got the handy elf badge. You just need to make your first toy to get the handy elf badge. And that's how you get, I'll show you what the secret item I got was. I just got like a little cute North Pole to put on my horse's butt.
I'm on some Christmas music because I'm literally in such a Christmassy mood.
Here's some Christmas music for you. But you can see right here, I got this little North Pole for its butt. Right here.
I normally have the bubbly animation on. It's so weird. I'm so not used to not having it on.
But we go to accessories. Decorative North Pole for your horse to carry on its rear. Secret item. Where's it go? What the heck? So this is what it looks like while it's unequipped. This is what it looks like on a horse. But anyways, guys, that's it for today. I hope you found it helpful how to get the North Pole for your horse's butt. Thanks so much for watching, literally. Remember to like and subscribe and tell me what I should do next, please, because I kind of don't have many ideas.